Good evening, everyone. My name is Tom Hunley. I'm the principal here at Boone Meadow, and we are so thankful that you are here because that tells us that it's time for these lovely children to sing for us. And so before we get started, first of all, I want to make sure we give a rousing applause for Mrs. Welch for planning and coordinating. And we thank you for your tremendous support to allow the children to be here, stay late after school some days, pay for them to participate, and pick them up and support them through this. So welcome and thank you, and we'll get the show started.
Thank you. but I did want to just come up and thank you again for coming, like Mr. Hunley did. But also, just tell you how proud I am of your kids. I'm sure you are too. And thank you again for giving me that extra time the last couple of weeks. We needed a little bit of extra time. But I was noticing as we've been practicing that I don't intentionally set any kind of theme when I set out to look for music, but it seems to kind of emerge. And I noticed last year it was about having dreams and dreaming. And this year it's been a lot more about maybe being courageous and being who you are and not being afraid of what others think, being brave, things like that. And along with that, just being happy to be a child, being happy to be alive, being happy with love. So I hope you notice that theme tonight and you can enjoy that. And I do hope that you enjoy the rest of our music. And here we go.
Just be happy, happy, happy. La-di-da-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-da. Thank you. Thank you.
You're cheering for them. I know it encourages them so much. I also wanted to thank Kelly Nielsen, our accompanist. She has some kids in high school. She has a couple kids in the high school show choir who have their finale this weekend, which is going to be awesome. So thanks for coming over every Tuesday to be with us. And of course, to our principal, Tom Hunley, for all of his support. I appreciate that. And now it's the last song. When they finish, if you wouldn't mind just staying where you are, they're going to follow me out the back and then find you in here. I think it'd be easier for them to find you if you can just stay where you are. Thanks again for coming. Thanks for sharing them with me every Tuesday. While I have your attention, we will not have rehearsal next Tuesday, but we do have our field trip on Wednesday where we're taking this to Hoosier Village. I'll send you an email with all of those details. So one last song, Better Together.
This is a moment of our lives, 'cause we're better together.